What's going on, commanders, and welcome back to another WOWSB video. Hope you all had an amazing weekend. I just got done watching the new Demon Slayer movie, but today I'm gonna go over patch 4.2 that's being released in 2 days from now. This patch brings small changes to the game, introducing friend referral, ship comparison, new additions to the Blitz Pass, bug fixes, and much more. Before I start, let me ask you guys a question. What's one thing you're looking forward to in this update and one thing you're not looking forward to? Let me know in the comments down below and let's get into the video. Starting things off, we have the introduction of new ribbons, which are going to get divided into two sections, personal ribbons and team played ribbons, which they're going to have their own different icon style. Personal ribbons are for the actions which directly deal damage or destroy a ship, while team play ribbons are for the actions which help your teammate or benefit the whole team. Most of the ribbons that we have so far are personal ones, except for two of them, aircraft destroyed and capturing the point. The new ribbons that we're getting added are team played ones, which are the following: assist. To get this one, all you gotta do is deal damage to enemy ship before it has been destroyed by your teammates, 30 seconds before the enemy is sunk. Enemy spotted, pretty easy one, spot a hidden enemy. Capture assist, support your teammates in capturing the point with 50% of the zone already been taken. Capture struggle, keep a tie in capturing for a few seconds, takes about 10 seconds for it to be rewarded. Taking fire, receive enough potential damage. The potential damage is the sum of all the damage of the shells, bombs, torpedoes, etc. that hit the ship or pass nearby. Within this update, we also have the reworked of team play. What's getting reworked? Well, let's take a look. Team play score indicator has been added into the battle. When the player gets awarded a team played ribbon, it will also increase the player's team played score. The exact amount of the score is according to the ribbon and the current ship type that's being used. Each ship type gets a different score with a different ribbon. For example, a battleship would get more points while taking fire, while a destroyer would get more points for spotting enemies. With additional ribbons, the space to show them has been pushed into the metal territory. With this said, medals would no longer be under the ribbons, but the animation of being awarded one will still be. Team score has a maximum limitation as well. The final battle score and reward will be based on three factors: damage, ship destroyed, and team played score. The scoring of the ribbon in the detailed battle page has been updated as well. It has been divided into two sections: personal battle performance and team played performance. We're also adding a new type of blueprint, the universal one. This is going to have up to 5 different levels of it. How are you going to be able to use this? Well, let's take a look. When using the universal blueprint to upgrade, a confirmation menu will pop up to remind the player of the number of the blueprints that will be consumed. Now take a note that the universal blueprint will only be showing under these conditions. When designated blueprints are enough, the universal one will be hidden. When designated blueprints are not enough, the universal blueprint post can fill the gap. Then the universal blueprint will be added below the designated one. When there's not enough designated blueprints and also not enough universal ones, as a supplement, the universal blueprint will be hidden. Now, the universal blueprint are still the same as the designated ones. You can still combine them and separate them. You can do this in the blueprint research button in the warehouse to combine and separate the universal ones. Always wanting an easier way to compare ships? Well, now you can. We have ship comparison coming in this update. Players can select 2 ships to compare the stats. All ships can be compared. The player should add the ship first into the comparison list. Fully upgraded data will be used to start comparison. No camouflage. So how do you add ships into the list? Well, let's take a look. First, add your current ship into the list by pressing the compare button in the port. Secondly, add the ship that you possess into the list by finding the add button in the armory. Next, add the ship in the shop or events into the list by finding the add button in the preview page. When players open the comparison list, they can then add the ship into the list by pressing this button. The list provides a capacity of 6 ships. The players can then remove ships from the list. To start comparing, the players should select 2 ships in the list and press the compare button. By comparing the ships, the players can see an overall chart and statistics of each ship. The graph page provides a chart focusing on the main factors and lists the skills, specialties, and equipment possessed. The statistics page displays the comparison of each stats. Wargaming is doing something pretty cool for all those players that want to introduce the game to their buddies, and that is friend referral. The referral is available to players that have reached level 3. The player can invite friends to join the game by sharing a message or a picture with them. The player that has been added can input the inviter's ID and receive a reward right away for doing so. The invitee needs to put the inviter's ID, not the other way around. By inputting the inviter's ID, the system will send a friend invitation to the inviter. Through this operation, we bind the invitee with the inviter in order to record the following progress. Each time that the invitee increases to a certain level, the inviter can receive several crew points. The inviter will receive reward when their crew points reach certain milestones. The invite will automatically end when these two conditions are satisfied. All rewards have been claimed, the inviter ID has been input successfully, or the inviter level is too high to input the ID. Crew points refers to the points that you receive when your friend reaches a milestone. We've also updated the UI of the ship detail. We have moved the ship special from the right to the left and added unique equipment. Now there are three parts under the warship information: ship skill, ship special, and unique equipment. The Blitz Pass has also gotten an upgrade, introducing Blitz Pass points. This is something new that we haven't seen yet, but you need points to level throughout the Blitz Pass. How can you get these points? Well, there will be a little button called Get Blitz Pass Points. You'll click on that, which will guide you to your mission tab. That's where the Blitz Pass points are at. You need to complete these missions and get the points to level throughout your Blitz Pass. And last but not least, we have bug fixes. Aircraft squadron return bug has been fixed. Now aircraft squadrons can only trigger the return speed after dropping the bombs and torpedoes. Manually pressing the return button will not trigger the return speed buff anymore, so CV players cannot use the return button to speed up the air attack. Chat message is now displayed. The last one, logging into the game and opening the chat window, the player will find that the chat screen displayed the latest message automatically. Range bug fix. When the player had a range of 14 kilometers, they will see that the ship started to lag in the background. This has been fixed. Advanced kit immunity. The advanced consumable, now when you use it, has the immunity preventing it from flooding and setting on fire for a period of time stated. Ghost and carrier torpedo glitch. The torpedoes going through players, either hitting them or dealing damage to the player, has been fixed. With that said, I know I did not cover some of the stuff in today's patch notes, but if you do want to read them by yourself, the link will be down in the description down below and also in the comments. But either way, hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you guys in the open seas. Till next time, let's roll out the outro.